The cricket cranes are back in the country after securing their maiden T20 World Cup spot after defeating Rwanda by 9 wickets, with 71 balls remaining in the final qualifying match in Namibia this week. Namibia topped the qualifiers, with Uganda finishing second, as both teams will join test playing nation South Africa in the tournament to represent Africa. The triumphant cricket cranes returned at Entebbe International Airport in the wee hours of Sunday morning.
Yeah, tournament went well for us. Obviously, beating a big nation in Zimbabwe to make it to the World Cup. And you know, as a team, we're very excited to bring some pride to the country. You know, the team had been working hard over the last 3 years to make it to this World Cup, so it's a dream come true for us.
In the meantime, the Cricket Cranes' main sponsors, Kansai Plascon, have already set plans to make the Cricket Cranes' maiden appearance at the T20 Cricket World Cup a success, including having fans through the Twake campaign, part of the historical milestone.
We want to be able to say that we've gone back to the World Cup 2, 3, 4 times, and we're going past the group stages, or we're going to, you know, semi-finals or things like that. And we can do that because we have the right talent, we have the right structures.
The 2024 T20 Cricket World Cup will be hosted in the West Indies and the United States next year. Peter Kanyike, Godfrey St. Pierre for the news.